at first it was like, you know, we want to offer you this free product. I'm like, sure, that sounds cool. Like, I'll share about that. And then, like, a brand came to me and was like, hey, we're going to give you this and we're going to pay you for it. And I was like, what? Is this, like, real life?
Every day, 500 million people use Instagram. Influencers and content creators thrive on the site, connecting with their followers on everything from food to fashion and family. Duluth to Woodbury, a few thousand followers to a few million, we'll introduce you to some of the people influencing Minnesota.
My name is Meghan Yancy, and I blog and do a lot on Instagram. I have businesses that I run from home, but it's not like my Instagram is just my business or that it's just motherhood. I love it that I get to share all the pieces of that, and that's just how my feed is kind of set up. So we have a inter-ethnic family, so we have mixed children, and there's a lot that I talk about with that. I talk about our faith. I even talk about, like, thrift shopping, because I love thrift shopping. Homeschool is a big part of what I share about, because I homeschool our 6 kids. I always had Instagram at the beginning because I was just sharing. It is like a diary. It's like your journal, and you get to share your life. Then this influencer marketing started arriving somehow, and I was just kind of naturally acclimated into it. And I understand the marketing concept. Instead of paying for, like, a billboard or a commercial, they pay for that through influencer marketing. I am, like, a representative of the brand, and I'm sharing about their products or about their experiences. And so I get compensated for being able to share about what they do. March will be a year that I have been signed on with an agent, and she represents me in all capacities. So she'll connect me with brands, brands will contact her to work with me, and then I just get to do the creative piece, which is making all the content. I didn't intend to do anything with social media, like, in the influencer capacity. It just kind of happened. I don't love the term influencer. I don't love it because of what it portrays. And when people usually ask what I do, I'm like, I do social media stuff. We all have influence. Like, we all are influencers in the world. Like, we can be a good influence or a bad influence. And so we all have that within our grasp. I want to connect with people. Like, when I see somebody out, like, I want them to come say hi to me. I want to hug people. I'm a big hugger. I am just a homeschooling mom of 6 in Minnesota, just doing life like everybody else. And I just happen to have a really wonderful platform that I'm thankful for, that I've been able to build too.